folks. I am back. Just trying to remember what the hell. I was heading there. I honestly can't remember. Oh my god, I gotta do better with my note taking. When I take a week off between that stream and this. A magical sword. Who it was before? Thank you, Warriors of Light. Very cool. Okay. Treasure room. Yeah, it's a fine dwarf. Oh, castle treasure room when they sealed it up. Castle treasure room. There's my boo. Castle treasure. Western Keep? I guess there's only one way to find out. Like dinner. All right, so Sahagin cleansing begins. I do really wish they would have, I wish they would have been able to have a bit more, variety in their seafaring encounters. But like I was saying last time, the advanced D&D, they're the first edition of advanced, didn't have a lot of actual like sea or ocean faring monsters. I think these guys were might have been inspired by sinister secrets of Saltmarsh, maybe. Thank you.
Womp. Womp.
Check this one. I think it's the West Keep he's talking about, maybe. Oh, what the hell? I do love the force routing. I mean, it's a clever way to, you know, show off your work. All right, what do we got here? 11 potions, 10 eye potions. Holy jeez. I think I can afford, encounter darkness yet. That's not to say that I won't. So let's hear silence. Oops. For the Link impersonator to get off the bridge.
Here, Lois, like, that's, I'm sorry, that still makes me laugh. On our way to checking out the West Keep. It's weird. Oh, maybe different level, level 4. Saul's maxed out on got confused. Yeah, all enemies. Yeah, I was gonna say I thought I had them all. Stinking wolves. Didn't even know what hit him. Those deep pocketed ogres, gotta love them. Come on now. at something the first time. Oh shit, I did. Wow. Falchion, nice. More monsters. Bloody mummies. Good enough. Should be. Awesome. Steel gloves. Mr. Grid Dancer, how you doing, brother? Happy Friday to you as well. Life is good. Spent the first part of the stream in Final Fantasy 14. Went through the current raid series with Tonix. In hopes of picking up a couple pieces of gear, which I did. Then I bought the rest to meet the item level that I need for Sunday. We're actually going to attempt the Savage version of the M series. So M1 Savage. Or Arcanian raid series on Savage mode starting on Sunday, so I had to hustle my ass to get a little the old gear uptick, and now I'm in the super happy place of Final Fantasy 1, discovering that I missed something the first time I was here at this keep. Okay, nothing there. I don't think a Falchion's gonna be. Yeah, I don't think so. Oh yeah, he got his power staff, baby. I missed this treasure room the first time I was here. This is where you find out that the king was in cahoots with the dark elf or whatever, and I didn't search the rest of the area. I just went towards the center of the map to find the throne room. Got an upgrade for the old black mage there. That's always a good thing. Actually, speaking of maps, Man, I am vibing on this music, man. So we didn't find any powder. Yeah, it is my Friday soundtrack, man. Okay, so out of the castle. So what other... Do that. So now, like, I'm kind of in this spot where I'm trying to figure out. What my next step, what is, like, I was just at, Mount Durgar, talk to the dwarves again. The one dwarf mentioned something about nitro powder, if I remember correctly. Might have been sealed away when, or lost when they sealed the treasure room in the castle. So, like, this is the first castle I've gone to. Sorry, second castle. So I'm kind of going back through castles. Yeah, Elven Castle, that's where I was. Provoca. Okay, oh, yeah, no, I thought I went back to the Chaos Shrine. Maybe I didn't? Maybe Cornelia? Alright, well, either way, we gotta head back to the boat, as it were. Yeah, that's some poor bloody Sahagins, man. Thank you. Come on, Saul. Get off your blizzard, buddy. Scorpions, that's a nice switch up. Oh, of course. Ashen fields in his poison saving throw. Lord. Man, the fire spell looks so good. All right, so yeah. Oh, God. Oh, these poor bastards. Oh, shit. There we go. Put them out of their misery. First things first. Now that I think of it, since I got the key, I can't remember if I explored every nook and cranny here. Okay. No, I misread that. thank you for the nice kiss. Perfect. Yeah, I was just thinking about going talking to the dancing girl too. Calm thyself, woman. Actually, yeah. There we go. There's the rune right there. Old white mage rune. See, in this music, like right here, is giving me huge Record of Lord of Swore vibes. Yeah, well, I've got the loot. Like, it's reminding me of, Record of Lotus were when they go to the ball and stuff like that. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I did. This is a treasure room in the keep. I've already been here and I don't have. Said powder. Yeah, like it's just like that this like I'm thinking of this the scene where the waltz starts and what's the elf's name what the hell is it when the young knight when Parn sees her in her gala dress for the first time, and it's like, you know, obviously Jai hits the floor. Oh, Parn. Oh yeah. Well, my favorite scene and my favorite piece of music in that entire series, and it sucks because it's literally so short, is in the king, I think it's the king's meeting. No. They're going to visit, I think they're in the Land of Fire. I can't remember, but there's the, and it's the, and oddly enough, if you watch the dubbed version, it's the only piece that's actually just sung in Japanese. But there's the Arabian, like the Arabian guy playing classical guitar. That piece is like, wow. And I wish I could speak Japanese just so I could know what the lyrics are that he was singing. Because that's the other thing. If you watch it dubbed, it doesn't translate the song, and it drives me batty. But yeah, that guitar piece is just like out of this world. All right, let's find that. Oh, there's the dancing girl. Really? You're supposed to help me. In Arsland, yeah. I actually bought a digital copy on Apple TV, so I would love to get a DVD/Blu-ray copy. Just the last time I looked, I couldn't find it. So, but truth be told, that was a while ago. Crescent Lake. Yeah, the Elven Castle. Back to Melmond. Or maybe back to the Sage's Cave. Right out of the gate. All right, Buccaneers. Do 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 do. Oh, more buccaneers. And the big hammer, womp. That's just, well, right in the bay, too. We've come to avenge our many, many fathers. By this point, we've encrusted our boat entirely of Sahagin skeletons. It looks like I can't remember the name of Hela's boat, but the one that she is having built for Ragnarok, which is built out of all the unworthy's nails and teeth and bones. Melmond. Don't you tell me what to do. Welcome. I'm just a farmer. That's good, buddy. Father's shop, okay? I'm pretty sure I have. Oh, see, I wish I had a class that had that, man. Bump, bump, bump. Coming back. Come on now. Come on. Yeah. I've heard all that shit before. Inconceivable. Well, it is. Come on. Nerd. It's so nothing new here. Alright, folks, just bear with me 1 second. I'm gonna take a very quick bio break. I want to thank everyone for popping in to check out the channel. Please hit the follow button if you've not done so already, as it does help the channel grow, and I would be extremely grateful. And I will be right back. And Grid, I don't know if you're still in chat or watching the stream. And I just want to ask everyone else out there, do you ever find that taking a leak taps into your long-term memory somehow? But I remember I'm having my bio break, and I was like, oh, that's the elf's name from Record of Lotus War. It's Deedlit. So yeah, there we go. It's Deedlit. Oh shit. All right, so gotta figure out something here, folks. So I'm kind of at Marsh Cave now. Went to the Western Keep, went to Alfheim, went to the Elven Castle. Provoca. That's the pirate place. I don't think that's where we gotta go. Oh, maybe, like, I mean, I guess let's head back to the Sage. Pardon me. Interesting. See a couple of landings that I didn't notice before. Maybe we should check those out. Cause I don't, there's no other castles I can think of. So let's. All right, let's go south. Let's see who gets initiative here.
Hmm.
Sorry, folks, I just realized I was muted. But of course. Well, I do like to switch up of fighting buccaneers, I'll be perfectly honest. They've got some real deep pockets. Shit. Hill Gigas. Is that like Hill Giants, do you think? Tough bastards. Woo! Level up. I don't. Can't go further up there. Okay. I mean, really, we're kind of stuck with exploring, right? Anaconda, don't want. None, hun. Oh, one of them thought better of it. Oh, shit. That's... No effing around now. Nice. Good job, Saul. Jeebus. This is the weird little place that didn't have anyone in it. I know he's got the buckler, okay. So that's a pretty big interesting. Well, I don't know what's going to happen here, but oh my God. Wow. M. Lucan. Your entire future revolves. crystals exist in this world. The light that once shone within them is now lost. Or fiends of chaos block the power of the crystals, claiming it as their own. Fire, earth, water, and wind. These are the four forces that compose our world. The source of the four forces are the altars scattered throughout the world. Defeat the fiends that have taken root there and lift up the crystal you carry to the altar. Crystal should regain its brilliance. It's plot to rule the world both past and present. The fiend of wind appeared 400 years ago, followed 200 years later by the fiend of water. Together they laid waste to civilization in the north. This is freaking cool. Fiend of Earth rots the land. Not anymore, he doesn't. The Fiend of Fire passes, all is engulfed in flame. All four crystals shine once more. Return here. All will be revealed. Light of the four crystals to us, warriors of light. Only you can do this. Volcano Mount Gulg rises to the west of this town. The Fiend of Fire long slept within its passages, but she has awoken 200 years before her time.
Oh, shit.
Vanquish her before the world is consumed in flame. You have defeated the Fiend of the Earth and restored the crystal's light. Sadly, this has drawn the notice of the Fiend of Fire. It's not to have stirred for another 200 years. Take this canoe and go face the Fiend in Mount Gulg. Canoe? Son bitch. Don't have to tell me twice. Womp, 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 womp. To be on the safe side. Never hurts. It's so cool. Oh, there we go. We got some new ones. Oh, shit. We got Piranha. Oh my god, okay, these guys are hitting. They're hitting like they mean it. Holy shit balls. Okay, this is effing cool, man. A freaking canoe. Oh my god, crocodiles and hydras. Holy shit, boys and girls. We're no longer in Kansas, as they say. It's a Neo-Tiog, or a Neo-Chu, as they call it in Final Fantasy. Nice, nice. I zigged where I should have zagged, guys. Stroke, stroke, stroke. Just bear with me a second. You're gonna top up a drink. Nice, nice. Nice. Okay, confused, pretty cool. Come on, Mount Gog. Okay, Rodders. Come on, come on. little late there, Rune, but nice. Come on. Just so you can only go in there. I should. Nice. Out. Good man. Let's see what the ice does. Oh, not bad. Good job, guys. See what Scourge does. Oh, we got one of them. Guys, woo, we'll take the level up. Okay. So it's not. Ah, werewolf and goblins. Oh my god. And of course, fucking Ashen fails the saving throw. Like a champ every time. Trolls. Done. Done. Oh, almost done. Done. Desert here. Whoa, ank eggs. Wow. I have no idea what to expect from these guys. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay. Desert. Nice. here. Oh, gas. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. So is that still? Like, I wish I knew what that. I wish I knew what he was afflicted with. I don't know if that's it, but. Dogs to the west. Nice. So that's I just don't Okay. No, but that doesn't get me there either. I really don't. Something when I was down here. So how? Oh, do I have to go? Folks, I think I have figured out what I've got to do. But that being said, folks, it is about that time where your pal Rune's got to hit the hay. I do want to thank everyone who popped into the channel tonight. I really do appreciate it. This has been another absolutely amazing session. I know it was a little weird tonight because it started off Final Fantasy 14 because I got to get my character geared up, or had to get my character geared up for our first Savage attempt on Sunday of M1. But that being said, folks, it is always awesome for my Final Fantasy Friday nights. Normally, I like to dedicate the full 4 or 5 hours to the retro. Like I mean, because I'm trying to make my way from Final Fantasy 1 all the way through to explore the universe, as it were. And that being said, guys, be good to yourselves, get to each other, and this is your pal Rune signing out for the night. I just gotta do a quick good old save. Perfect. Alright, so this is the end of the evening, folks. I will see you guys tomorrow night for some random general Final Fantasy 14 silliness. And until then, guys, God bless. Take care.